Six people were forced from their homes after a condominium caught fire this morning in Virginia Beach. It happened around 5:30 near Holly Road at the oceanfront. Two adults and two children escaped from that home, and a second unit was also damaged. The Red Cross is helping two people from that unit with food, clothing, and a place to stay tonight. No word on how the fire started, but investigators say it does appear to be accidental.